The word joy is used too many times in the Bible for me to count. We are to sing with joy, shout with joy, and dance with joy. Joy is a fruit of the Spirit. In Jesus, our joy is made complete. We are told the joy of the Lord is our strength. As a kid, I sang that I've got that joy, 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 joy down in my heart. But here, in Zephaniah, joy is a verb. The Lord will joy over you. You only joy over something if you really care about it. And the Lord joys over you.